In this video series, we'll show you how to create a real-life, fully working web hosting company website called Hector.host. In essence, you'd be reselling the hosting services of ICDSoft under your own brand. This can help you generate a very healthy profit, as you can open new hosting accounts with us with a 90% discount and then resell them at whatever price you want. Better yet, we'll show you how to do this using nothing but free tools. The underlying technology would be WordPress and Elementor, and the reseller program is integrated into the website by means of our WordPress plugin. There it is, it's the ICDSoft Reseller Store plugin, and it allows you to place order forms on your website and comparison tables with just simple short codes that you need to paste on the pages where you want them to show up. And let's take a look at the actual website. These are the menus, and we will cover absolutely all of the pages from start to finish, right from square one. We'll show you how to create this exact website step by step. So we have a hosting plans page where we provide more details about the actual plans that potential buyers can get, the economy, business, first class. Our program allows you to set a custom name for each hosting plan. These are the actual specs of each plan. And this whole table is actually generated through the plugin with a simple short code. These are the three data centers they can choose from. And for example, if you press on the order button, it will redirect visitors to the order form. And it pre-selects the plan that they chose at the comparison table. Let's get back to the hosting plans page. We provide some information about the different types of plans here and the actual features. There are daily backups, the email service is included, customer support, free website migration in case you're opening an account for an existing website that's hosted elsewhere. Our support team will move the whole website for free. And there is an email page. It just outlines the fact that the email service comes with the hosting plan, and there are some of the advantages of our email service. There is an SSO certificates page showing that your users can activate free SSO certificates for all of their domains and subdomains. There's an FAQ. There is a company menu with three submenus, advantages, data centers, contacts. Let's take a look at the advantages page. Just outline some of the advantages of our, and in your case, your hosting company. There is a data centers page showing your potential buyers where your data centers are, US, Hong Kong, and Europe. And again, we'll go through all of these pages and we'll show you how to create them step by step. There's a contact us page with a contact form and a support page. So this can be your own hosting company website. And we'll go through absolutely all of these sections and pages step by step in separate videos. And we'll show you how to do it right from square one.